Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander viewers are warned that the following may contain images and voices of deceased persons.
Just a young creation that the great ancestors above made. I walk these streets with a prayer in my heart and my head held high. Been walking in the dark shadows for too long. I now start to see the light. Just an 18-year-old Wiradjuri Tawelchi girl who lived in Sale with my father Marcelo, but grew up in the streets of Bairnsdale with my mother Teresa. Growing up too fast for myself, I left home and started drinking and doing drugs. Not worrying about myself or school or even what people thought of me. Hanging around people who I thought to be friends weren't. Helping others out and not helping myself. I turned to alcohol and drugs thinking I'd fit in, but in the end I was just used and abused. Decided to move back home with the old boy and little brother in Melbourne, hoping that being at home I'd find myself again and finding that right track. Leaving trouble behind and starting new, I realise that by doing that I'm making a change. Making the right choice in life, life becomes easier. I want to know who I am and where I come from. I want to be proud of the fact that I'm not just anyone, but I'm a Latino Aboriginal girl.